speaking? No, your dad broke it. You need to come home to fix it for me. I take it you're not calling to come home then. You're hiding something. What is it? Are you on drugs? You can't do that. You have to go. Mom's got just the recipe for you. This sauce is our family. It's your grandma's. You can fix my phone next weekend. I'll see what I can dig up for you. Of course. See you next weekend. Love you.
God damn it. Told him about the skis. It's April already.
There it is.
One, find your biggest pot. Two, liberally oil down the inside of the pot. Three, pour two canned tomatoes into the bowl, crush to liquid with hands. Six, crush three garlic cloves, add to tomato bowl. Nine, chop three large onions. A rough chop will do just fine. This sauce is family style. 11, scramble the sausage. 12. Put meat in pot. All of it. 18. Add whole eggs to sauce and stir gently. Be careful not to break those shells. 24. Add peas and olives. Do not drain. The juices help with Polly's heart problems. 36. Boosting flavors. Add mustard and dressing. Don't be shy. Stir and incorporate. 74. Add the secret ingredient, or salt if you have it. 107. Place 124 bow ties, 53 curly guys, and 78 elbows directly into the sauce. No more, no less. 5. Leave sauce on low until supper time. Do not taste before then. It's for sharing.
Hey, so glad you could come.
Come on in.
Yeah, I wasn't sure you were going to make it there for a second.
Yeah, it was a bit of a battle, but here I am. I couldn't miss the chance to share my grandma's famous sauce. A bit of a family heirloom.
Well, I'm excited to try it.
Thank you.
You said this was your grandma's?
Yeah, my grandma used to make it for my grandpa Polly. They said it reminded them of home.
Well, that's fantastic. What a sauce!